In this video, I'll teach you how to force Tello choosing a Wi-Fi channel. You can check it by using any Wi-Fi analyzer application. First of all, let's imagine switching on Tello at not Wi-Fi interference spot. You will realize Tello is choosing Wi-Fi channel number 1. Now, suppose a neighbor Wi-Fi filling channel number 1 and a second one at channel number 2. As you switch on Tello, it will choose first available channel, number 3. Let me talk you about ESP8266 Wi-Fi Deauther chip. It's used for multiple purposes. You can build by yourself or buy item already assembled. I bought my WIFI Deauther stick at this United Kingdom web store. It cost me about 20 euros. This little wonder needs to be properly configured using a terminal application. Deauther plugs to a smartphone using a USB OTG cable. Once connected, you choose desired channel number for your Tello. Choosing Wi-Fi channel number 4. Choosing Wi-Fi channel number 10. Or choosing Wi-Fi channel number 1. Once configured, you can unplug the app. When it turns on, we'll generate an amount of fake Wi-Fi networks named with X. Imagine you want to force Tello choosing Wi-Fi channel number 4. Turning on Deauther configured to generate fake Wi-Fis at channels number 1, 2 and 3. As you power on Tello, it will choose desired Wi-Fi channel number 4. We got it! Then you can turn off Deauther and as it's not needed anymore. Let me invite you a real-life test. First, plug in Deauther to power bank. Remember, Deauther was previously configured for filing channels 1 to 5. Now, it's time for powering on Tello. Tello is scanning for a free Wi-Fi channel. He will use channel number 6 as channels 1 to 5 are filled by Deauther. After a few seconds, we can turn off Deauther. I will use same power bank for feeding my Wi-Fi repeater. It has nothing to do with channel choice. And here we go! Thanks for watching and please press like and subscribe buttons.